down, 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 coming down. Oh, the Spirit of the Lord is coming down. When the saints began to pray, let the Lord have his way. The Spirit of the Lord is coming. He's coming down, 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 coming down. The Spirit of the Lord is coming down. Down. Oh, the Spirit of the Lord is coming down.
around verse 26. Likewise, the Spirit also helpeth our infirmities, for we know not what we should pray for as we ought, but the Spirit itself maketh intercession for us with groanings that cannot be uttered. And in the name of Jesus, by the authority of the Holy Ghost, I speak deliverance to those who are afflicted. I speak healing to those that are sick. The Holy Ghost is here to heal you right now. Bless the name of Jesus. Again, I say, if any two of you shall agree on earth as touching anything that they ask, Jesus said, I'll do it. And I just want you to lay hands on somebody next to you and tell them, I agree with you. And I want you to agree with me that our needs are met in Christ right now. If there's an affliction in your body, I command it to be healed. Thank you, Jesus.